Now, can we just talk about what is up with the release of... What is that?
Tell me a little bit about your new album that you announced that's coming out this week.
I know.
We stopped about 2.5 years ago, the band that I'm...
So that's what's happening right now. The song
was getting boring. It just got a bit weird and sort of self-perpetuating thing. And one of the things that I want to have...
Because he doesn't want the scrutiny of people saying, oh, I waited this long for that. It's like, when I wait this long, I better get that and that.
Exactly. And you got to realize...
Was there a theme you were trying to have, or was it just inspiration as it came to you? Hashtag BB Live Chat. From there, I'll read off your questions.
Just being a little playful. And put some samples together. And now let's come back to the remix.
Basically hadn't, and half the reason for doing it was because it's something I'd wanted to do for ages. You know, when I talked to the others about it, they're like, oh, yeah, please, go and get on with it, you know. You could sort of call it a side project, that would make...
first celebrity in space. I just have to be the most entertaining celebrity in space.
I
in Lincoln Park. He's climbing in your windows. He's snatching your people up, trying to rape them. So y'all need to hide your kids, hide your wife, and hide your husband, because they're raping everybody out here.
The attacker got... window, but he did leave something behind.
We got your t-shirt, you done left fingerprints and all. You are so dumb. You are really dumb. For real.
A crime scene investigator
What is this crazy rock and roll music anyway?
Neelix facelift EP out on May 18th on all online music sources.